This is Travel Notes, a feature of the Shrievickman Radio Network. Now, today's report with Bill Clough.
Dennis, in a previous report, I mentioned that many international shortwave stations broadcast on many frequencies, using the one that is best for a particular time of day. That means that much of the rest of the day, that frequency has no signal on it. Many stations, in the 10 or so minutes before they start on a new frequency, send out a musical theme over and over again, so listeners can make sure they have found the right frequency. Many avid fans of shortwave try to see how many stations they can pick up. They send letters to the station they hear, noting what they heard and when, hoping that the station will send back a reception card called a QSL card that they can tack up on their wall. I'm Bill Clough.
Shrievickman programs are distributed by Ersat Satellite.